Hello and welcome to a new video. So today I'm going to do my first video in English. I'm a little bit nervous, but we will see. Maybe it's a hit, maybe it's a miss. I am from Sweden and I have my videos are in Swedish, but I was thinking to start making them in English. And this is my first video in English. And it feels like I'm like 8 years old and just have learned to speak English. So I'm sorry if it seems a little bit awkward or something like that, but I am from Sweden and English is not my main language. This is going freaking great. So today I'm going to do a makeup and I was thinking to tell you a little bit about myself. Maybe you are here from before, so you have seen my Swedish videos, or maybe you are new, and because now it's in English and more people can see it. So I was thinking about telling a little bit about myself and do my makeup. And today I'm going to use one of my favorite palettes, and that is the Sulu palettes from Juvia's Place. And if you have missed it, it looks like this. It's a really nice colorful palette. So I'm thinking to do a two-eyed look. I don't know if it's called that or... So one eye is going to be green and one eye is going to be yellow and orange. Yellow and orange is my favorite colors when it comes to eyeshadow. I like the warm colors. I don't like the cool tone colors, and I don't like green. I don't like blue. I don't like purple, but I'm trying. I will start with an eyeshadow base. It's from Lumene. It's a Finnish brand and it's very popular and very available here in Sweden, and I really like it. I'm not sure if I'm going to take a base color, but I think I will do that. And I take an old shadow from makeup store. It's called Old Lace and it's my almost perfect skin color, so I just set the eyeshadow base with it. I don't even know how my English sounds like. First, when I started doing YouTube, it was 4 years ago, I think. And to hearing my own voice when I was editing the videos was really awkward at first. So I was like, do I really sound like that? But apparently I do. And now when I'm doing it in English, it's going to be the same thing again. Do I really sound like that? Yeah, apparently I do. I think I will start with the green eye. And I will take this color in my crease. And also, I think the outer corner of my eye. To start with the crease. So, who am I? For you who's already following my channel, this is going to be a lot of repetition, things you already know. But for you who are not seen me before, not understand what I have said before, this is going to be maybe good for you, and maybe good for some of you that has been here, but I don't talk about my life that often in my videos. So who am I? I'm old. I'm 29. Even though it feels like I'm maybe 25 or maybe 26, but not 29. So I'm starting to get a little bit old, and I have a little bit of åldersnoja, it's called in Swedish. I don't know the English word for it, but yeah. But at the same time, sometimes I forgot that I are 29. And when somebody asks me, I'm like, I don't know, 29, I think? So, I'm 29. I live in Sweden. I live in a... It's not a small town, but it's not a big town either. I live by the ocean, and I don't really like it. I like it, but it's so freaking windy all the time. And I live with my boyfriend. We have been together for 11 years, 11 and a half, so it's a very long time. And we have two cats, Elsa och Bodil. They are like my two babies. And yeah. I have a full-time job. I'm doing YouTube on my free time. And I do this makeup on my free time. I don't do makeup when I'm going to work, so it's only on the weekends and stuff like that. And right now I are on vacation. I have vacation. I'm not on vacation. I have vacation for the summer from my job. I have 4.5 weeks and I have had 1 week. So today is the start of week number two. And me and my boyfriend, we have been to Iceland and it was amazing. I loved it. The weather was perfect for me because I hate the hot weather. So Sweden right now, it's like my least favorite place to be. It seems a little bit light. Sweden right now, I think all of the most of Europe is very, very, very hot. Now I'm going to take this color in the middle, it's a shimmery one, and put it in my inner corner. It's really, really warm. I think it's warm throughout Europe, but not on Iceland. It was like 17, 18 degrees, and I just loved it. And it was, I think, one of my best vacations. We were at the Blue Lagoon that have destroyed my hair. I don't know what happened. It's salt water and it's some kind of, it's silica in it. And it's really good for your skin, but it's fucking bad for your hair. I have washed my hair, I think, 3 times and it's not better, so I don't know what to do. And we also were on a tour in a lava tunnel, and this was going under 1.3 kilometers I think. And also we were on a tour, the Golden Tour it's called, and we saw a waterfall and the national park and the geysers. And yeah, it's one of the best vacations ever. So if you're thinking about go to Iceland, just go. So that's what I have been up to my first vacation week. And today my mother and my older brother is coming to visit. And that's going to be really fun. So I think I'm finished with the first time. I don't know what I'm talking about, and I don't know if this is interesting at all. But it maybe turned out to just a get ready with me video, I think. So this is the lid. And I think I'm fine with this. So okay, what more should I talk about? Yeah, that I can say about my channel. I'm a cruelty-free YouTuber. I am a vegetarian. My day-to-day life, I eat a lot of vegan food, but I don't call myself a vegan. Vegan? It seems, it's strange to say certain words in English that's almost the same as Swedish. I don't call myself a vegan. I don't only use vegan products. I only use cruelty-free products, but not all of them are vegan. But I am trying to eat as much vegan food as I can. My boyfriend is not vegan. He eats meat and cheese and dairy products. and it's not complicated at all. I get that question a lot. Okay, so that's the orange shade, and I think I want to take it like the same, do like this. So instead of the shimmer green on the inside, I'm going to take the yellow on the inside. So I will take the orange on the outer corner of this eye. I can really recommend this palette if you like colors or if you want to try colors. This is really easy colors or shadows to work with. They are buildable, they are easy to blend out, they're just easy to work with, and they are really good. This is one of my favorite palettes from Juvia's Place. I got 3 more, so I got 4 Juvia's Place palettes, but I think this is my favorite. So now I'm going to take the yellow and put it in the inner corner. I'm starting to think about what lipstick I should take. I don't know. I have all the colors, I think, but I don't know what looks good. If you're wondering something about me, you can just ask a question in the comments and I will try to answer them. The only thing I don't like about the Juvia's Place palettes, they don't have a mirror. I like mirrors in palettes because if I want to travel with a palette, I can just use the mirror in palettes, because when we were on Iceland, I had no mirror in my palettes and I was trying to do my makeup, and the only mirror in the hotel room was in the bathroom, and it was stuck to the wall. So I had to do my makeup in like green lighting. It turned out okay, but not my preference. Okay, now it's very much of the yellow one. I will take a little bit of the orange one. Just to make it more orange. I really like these kinds of makeup looks. It's with 2 different colors. I think it's a little bit more fun, not the ordinary thing. And yeah, I don't do it that often, but I do it sometimes and I think I should do it more. So I'm finished with the eyes, or the lid I'm finished with. So I'm thinking about doing my base and fix under the eyes off cam, because this video is going to be so freaking long. So I think I will do that and I will come back and show you the finished look. So this is the finished look and I really like it. I like 2-toned eyeshadow looks. If it's even called it, I don't know. But I like it. I like this eye the most, but I also like this. So maybe green is my next thing. And now you see my hair. I haven't done anything with it. It's just like, it feels like my hair has grown, like it's double the size. And it's all of the Blue Lagoon water. So if you want big hair, you can go to Iceland and you can swim in the Blue Lagoon for 5 hours, and then you have it. But the look, I really like it, and I hope you like this video, and I hope you will stay even though you are following me when I talked Swedish. I hope you will stay now when I speak English. But maybe I will just do this for 4 or 5 videos, I don't know yet. I just want to try something new. So I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and also comment down below if you want to know anything about me, or yeah, anything, and I will see if I can answer. So I hope you liked this video and I see you in the next one. Bye!